I'll brief you on the operations in Kupwara, Kalarush forest of Rangathel. It was conducted last night by our troops in close coordination with Jammu and Kashmir police and INT agencies, where four local Al-Badr terrorists have been apprehended. The terrorists apprehended have been identified as Umar Bashir, 23 years, and Umar Ahmed Sheikh, 21 years, both resident of Chutipura, Handwara; Wasim Ahmed Khan, 22 years, resident of Kargama, Handwara; and Tariq Ahmed, 22 years, resident of Kuru, Handwara. These four had recently announced they are joining onto the terrorist organization and had also posted on various social media sites with weapons. We had been getting credible inputs from multiple sources of likely terrorist move in Kalarush forest, which leads on to the line of control. Accordingly, our troops had been maintaining strong counter-infiltration grid in the area with multiple interception groups. On the intervening night of 25th August, precise intelligence of presence of seven Al-Badr terrorists was reported to us near Nagni Dhoks in the forest. Based on the input, we redeployed our ambushes and planned a cordon and search operation along with Jammu and Kashmir police. At around 0040 on 26 August, one of the teams, while approaching the suspected site, drew heavy volume of fire from a dhok in the forest. Our troops reacted swiftly and ensured the terrorists could not break the contact. The vigilant team quickly cordoned the dhok. The terrorists continued to fire indiscriminately, and taking advantage of night, two to three terrorists managed to escape. Even then, our troops continued to cordon the area. Over next few hours, vigilance was maintained, and at dawn break of 26 August, security forces, while searching the dhoks, overpowered and captured these newly joined terrorists with arms when they cried out. It has been learned that they had recently joined the ranks of Al-Badr Tanzeem and were planning to exfiltrate to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir for training with three hardcore Al-Badr terrorists. Those three probably had fled the initial gunfight, leaving the four new terrorists behind to be killed. However, the forces have given them a fresh lease of life and opportunity to surrender. The operation has been successful due to specific intelligence of the army and coordination with SSP Kupwara, SSP Handwara, and maximum restraint has been exercised by home troops to offer opportunity to our misguided youth to surrender. Our aim is to bring back misguided youth to social mainstream and not to harm them. The youth of Kashmir has got tremendous potential to contribute towards society and nation building. We appeal to our Kashmiri brothers not to get misguided by the nefarious design of inimical elements and have faith in the nation for a better future. Jai.
Hello?